fall concert. We're really, really glad that you could be here with us. I'm going to do as little talking as humanly possible because I don't know if you noticed, there are two sporting events on tonight that most people want to see. Oddly enough, when I called, the NFL wouldn't tell me what their schedule was when I was making our schedule, so this is really their fault. Before we move on to our next songs, I just want to thank, in advance, Lana Gray, and of course you just heard Carol Schaefer for being our accompanist tonight. They did so on extremely short notice, with some really bad news that I won't get into. We really needed accompanists in a hurry, and so we're kind of doing a little bit of hodgepodge work tonight, and both of these wonderful ladies did so with what you just saw was less than a week worth of notice. So, thank you. What you're about to see is how bad of a piano player I am. So, always bring the students when you need support. Okay. So this is. Oh, thank you. I don't know who you are. Who's that? Is it Gabby? Okay, it's Gabby. Gabby's grade is gonna go down. Okay, anyway. So this is. I'm gonna sing when the spirit says sing.
Rocky Road, all the way to Dublin, whack for Lolita. to keep me hard from sinking. That's a petty skill. Whenever he's not drinking, see the lassie's fun, laughing all the while at me curious stuff. Possess your heart above and ask me, was I high? Wages I require. I was almost out of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But the hare and turner down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, back for lonely Dove.
Oh.
song, I forgot to put this in the program. I always forget something in the program. Following our next song will be a short intermission of about 10 to 15 minutes to make sure that you can all check the score of the games and things like that. And also, while you're doing that, enjoy some of the wonderful baked goods that are for sale just outside in the concession stand. I know it's important that we all feel the need to put more sugar in our bodies as we check sports scores. So, thanks. So here's our final song from Enquire, Camptown Races.
Yeah.
Even though he's mentioned in the program, I want to thank again Mr. Matthew for who has come back for I think a third time now to do some percussion for us. So. I would like to point out that I think his ties get worse every time he comes back. I think that's just a running joke at this point. So we're going to close out this section of the program with Shut the Dough.
Shut it up, keep out the devil. They proved to me they're
Just a quick reminder to the student section that I expect you to be sitting up, paying attention, and not talking to your neighbors. Thank you. Thank some people again. Miss Lana Gray and Miss Carol Schaefer really helped us out, along with, of course, Matthew Hornbuckle, who was able to help us out. I want to thank the support that we get from our administration. Being able to do some private lessons throughout the year has been really, really great, super beneficial to our program. I also want to make sure that I mention, as always, if you feel so inclined, there is a donation box on your way out. We use the money from the donation box to help pay for things like having an accompanist here, like helping students with accompanists for soul ensemble, affording materials that we just don't have the budget for sometimes. And it really, really, every penny will go back into what the children use every day directly. So if you have anything to spare, please consider it, but obviously no obligation. If you bought some baked goods, thank you so much for doing so. And a big thank you to Destiny Poole for organizing that again this year. She organized the whole thing, put it on. All I had to do was say, okay, and she did the rest. So a big thank you to her, and a round of applause for her. All right, our last song of the evening will be I've Just Come From the Fountain. And even though I forgot it in the program, our soloist tonight is Miss Belle Nealand.
His name's so sweet. fountain. From the fountain, Lord, I just come from the fountain.
I just come from the fountain. I just come from the fountain, Lord. I just come from the fountain. His name so sweet.
Sisters, you love Jesus.
Yes, Lord, I do love my Jesus.
Sisters, you love Jesus.
Peace, the rock.